हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम रवि सोनवानी, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 11th मैथ ग्रुप फ्रॉम जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय इंदौरी। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय मैथ एक्टिविटी नंबर 21 व्हिच इज गाइडेड बाय सुनीता गुप्ता मैम। लेट्स स्टार्ट।
इफ वी टेक द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ अ प्लेन विद अ कोन, द सेक्शन सो ऑब्टेंड इज कॉल्ड अ कॉनिक सेक्शन। फर्स्ट वन इज सर्कल, सेकंड इज एलिप्स, थर्ड इज पैराबोला एंड फोर्थ इज अ हाइपरबोला।
एंड वी कैन सी इन दिस मॉडल द पॉइंट वी इज कॉल्ड द वर्टेक्स।
द लाइन एल इज द एक्सिस ऑफ द कोन।
द रोटेटिंग लाइन एम इज कॉल्ड अ जनरेटर ऑफ द कोन। The vertex separates the cone into two parts called naps, upward naps and downward naps.
If we take the intersection of a plane with a cone, the section so obtained is called conic section as shown in the screen. We obtain different kind of conic section depending upon the position of the intersecting plane with respect to the cone, such as circle, ellipse, parabola, hyperbola. The point V is vertex of cone. The line L is axis of the cone. The rotating line M is called the generator of cone because when we rotate it, it generates cone. The angle between axis and generator is alpha and beta is the angle between axis and plane. If angle beta is 90 degrees, the conic section is a form of circle. When alpha less than beta and beta less than 90, the section is an ellipse. When beta less than alpha, the conic section is a form of hyperbola. When alpha is equal to beta, the conic section is in form of parabola. There are four types of conic sections: circle, ellipse, parabola and hyperbola.
When the plane is parallel to the base of the cone or beta is equal to 90 degrees, the section so obtained is a circle. When the plane sheet is slightly inclined to the axis of the cone, the section so obtained is an ellipse. It means alpha is less than beta, beta is less than 90. And the plane sheet is parallel to a generator of the cone, the section so obtained is a parabola. It means beta is equal to alpha. In these three cases, the plane cuts entirely across one nap of the cone, so I have taken only one nap of the cone. When the plane is parallel to the axis of the cone, the section so obtained is an hyperbola. Means alpha is less than beta, beta is less than equal to zero. The application of this activity is in circular disc, elliptical disc, parabolic disc and hyperbolic disc.